GameCube titles were a rare sight at this year's E3 show, one must admit, but we did nonetheless manage to track down LucasArts title, LEGO Star Wars 2. We got Lance and Sean to take joypad in hand and feel the force.